Welcome back to another Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad. We have 90,000 bazillion dollars. Don't need a printing press there. Nothing I can buy there. And I can't buy anything anywhere else. So I think we have more money than we need, which is good because we will hopefully get an agent and... It takes a lot of money to use training. Hello, guard dog, talk. That guard dog doesn't like me. Oh god, they're already panicking. Okay, whoa, what happened? Oh, opinion polls. 98% in favor of gay rights, opposed to the death penalty, against cutting taxes, terrified of nuclear power, nobody knows that. I don't really know how to read this fucking thing. I don't see a lot of conservative stuff in here. Huh. Interesting. Most concerned about corporate corruption. That's good. 29% favorable for the president. Excellent. Gator Boy has been arrested again. Let's fry him! Alright, so we're gonna try this again. Surf the net for opinion polls. Does that again. Oh, I waited. I meant to do the intelligence HQ. Hello, guard dog. Oh, really? Yeah, really. That's a very talkative dog. Wait. Oh, agents. I'll try talking to this one, and then I'll try picking up this one. Pickup line. Okay, I got a date with an agent. Talking. Oops, I did a pickup line. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I'm going to wait until they get suspicious. And then, okay, I'm just going to go. Ooh, there's a conservative one. 20% opposed to the death penalty. Public interest is high. I wonder what I can do to affect that. They're concerned about protecting the death penalty. Maybe if I let Gumball get executed for graffiti, they'll change their mind. Alright, let's see here. This is our canine hero, Tina. Tina the dog. Spend $50 on props. Has hot dates to manage with agent. Alright, this one doesn't have a name. Insane Vigilante is his profession. Spend $100 to get the... Oh god, increased Wench and Big Tits Wisdom. Spend $100. Oh god! Okay, no more dating. Fuck. Alright, so they're still most interested about the death penalty. We'll still try to convince the dog, and then I'm gonna pause the video and go and try to get some agents without getting killed in the process. Alright, running the judge's corrupt evidence, taking bribes to acquit murders. So hopefully that will affect the death penalty people who are all riled up. I still haven't had any luck. I could have recruited those dogs, but I just didn't want to. I mean, they don't have any skills, and I don't know if it's possible to talk an agent into coming by later. I'll have to find a disgruntled agent, and I don't know if that's even possible. Yeah, I'm not... It's not happening for me. I mean, I've been doing this for a while now, and not a single agent has been even remotely interested. The guard dogs are all over it, though. And the only other way I can get them is if I do the dating thing, and that, quite obviously, lowers my intelligence, and it raises my wisdom and lowers my intelligence, probably, and I'm not happy with that. I don't like that. I don't want Wenchie to be wise. I want her to be smart and evil. Evilly smart. So, I'm going to try this one more time, and if I don't get an agent... Then I'm going to have to try something else. What if I take one of my guys that I don't particularly care if they get... Oops, a bunch of... God damn it. A bunch of wisdom, and then I have them just hammer agent recruiting until they get one. Or not recruiting, but dating. Because that seems to be the only way. Alright, let me set that up, and then we'll see how to go from there. Okay, I got some prostitutes to come and meet for interviews with Wench McBigtits. And Wench McBigtits is so good at this, they automatically start off ready to fight for the liberal cause. But I don't want to do that, because I don't know what their skills are yet. And so I'm just going to slowly... I want to find one that has a high seduction skill. And, okay, good. Seduction skill, there's... Yeah, this one's only got 4 charisma. 3 charisma. Okay, we're going to go with the first one. All right. Come along. Okay. Whoa, no, I don't want you to be a sleeper hooker. All right, so I'm going to form a new squad here with Miranda. Hooker squad. Hopefully she's not wanted for anything. Whoopsie. All right. I'm going to temporarily name her Heidi Fleiss. Fleiss? Fuck it, I don't know. So what we need to do is get her an expensive dress, or no, a black dress. So we will go to there, and there, and there, and there, and we will buy her a black dress. Okay. Now, we need to train her in lockpickery and disguisery. So I'm going to do that, and then when I come back, we're going to go try to seduce some agents. Congress is acting on legislation, and we just released secret corporate files. I'm still training Heidi Fleiss, and they want to strengthen the war on drugs, and they don't want to support the sanctity of marriage. They don't want to protect immigrant rights, and they don't want to protect limit military spending, but they do want to fight political corruption. And Donald McDouchebag has his way with all of them. A national convention has proposed an elite liberal amendment. Okay, it's the term limit one. Yeah, one term in office. Let's see how many people vote against it this time. Oh, no. 22 to 28, only 6 away. That wasn't bad. Okay, Gator Boy standing trial. Hairsunk will protect him, and he is not guilty. Hooray. Alright, and so we are still doing this. This is what we're doing. I stand here. Oh, shit. I held the S button a little too long. Disguise skill didn't go up very far, but anyway, now we're going to get shot by a security guard and yelled at by an eminent scientist. So we run away, janitor bolts. Eminent scientist explains the benefits of research to Heidi Fleiss. Heidi Fleiss becomes wiser. And shoots... Oh, missed. Heidi Fleiss asks, is this right? Begins to weep. Wow, she got really messed up. Oh, no! Try to lose them. Can't keep up. Oh, good, good, good. Way to go, Heidi. Alright, so we're still training up our disguise skill, but not very well. Alright, so disguise is 3.99, so there we go. Alright, so that's what we're doing, and when I come back, she will be ready. The police are after Bob Dole for selling brownies. He's gonna run away. Aha, he got away. Way to go, Bob Dole. And we are done training up Heidi Fleiss, so I'm going to put her in a black dress, and we are going to go to nowhere. Okay, she's in the van now. Okay, so we are going to go to the intelligence HQ and fail to pick the lock, because we are awesome like that. Aha, agents. Hey, baby. Cool. Alright, 2 dates, and police are attempting to arrest Bob Dole again. Lose them! Sweet. Bob Dole is fast. Okay, hot date with the agent. Crap. Agent can sense that things just aren't working out and raise the wisdom. And raise the wisdom again. Alright, her wisdom is already up to 7, so we're just gonna keep going here. On the hopes that we'll get lucky. And I mean that in more ways than one. Her seduction skill is 6.28, so it's not bad. Come on, I need a couple more agents. Okay, more hot plans with the agent. And more date with the agent. Okay, so, agent date night. Let's see how long it takes before... Oh god, agent was leaking information to the police the whole time. Heidi Fleiss has been arrested. Shit. And she was directly connected to Wench McBigtits. So there goes my great plan. Fuck. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, we need to resettle ourselves. I'm going to get out a pen and paper, and I'm going to write shit down and make sure that we figure this shit out right. So, next time on Let's Play Liberal Crime Squad, boring organizational stuff. But hopefully we won't go down in the process.